Hey everyone, I'm here to share a giveaway I won from Fabfit Mama. They did a collab, and it was her and I think 8 other women. And anyway, I'm just gonna start opening. Silicone face mask cover. Emergency beauty kit bag. I don't have this one. The nail sticker, which my nails keep breaking on me. Probably use this as a like a bronzer. Got a pair of her lashes. This is her company. She sells these. Good tape down. Can't figure out how to get into it. The struggle is real. Anti-cracking moisturizing lip balm. Mask, which today is Mask Monday, and I could do this right now, but I'm not going to. I haven't been feeling all that great. Excuse me. I went to the hospital a couple days ago, and I have to go get a colonoscopy, and I'm not too happy about that, but they need to find out what's going on with me. I can't hold anything in, if you know what I mean. I'm constantly on the toilet, and yeah, TMI, I know, but I'm hoping that they find out what's wrong, and then they can fix the problem so I don't have it anymore. But I have a lot of content, a lot of things that have been just sitting and waiting for me to make videos and makeup that I haven't been able to use, and because I just haven't been feeling good, and I want to thank you, Fabfit Mama, for the giveaway. Well, and call it Happy Mail, but I appreciate that. Appreciate everyone. Appreciate anything that is sent to me. I'm out of it. Sorry. I hope to feel better so I can, there's so many things I want to play with, and I'd like to collab with people, but I can't promise, I can't get in a collab and then not be able to do it, and, you know, I don't want to disappoint people, and I'm just not, up for all of that at the moment. but I'm hoping I can soon. But anyway, everybody be kind, be safe, and I'll see you in the next one.